We're going for a walk tonight in one of the most iconic parts of New York, Times Square. Lots of stuff to see tonight, including a pop-up holiday shopping village and a visit to the M&M store. If you get hungry, you could always grab a bite to eat at one of the many street vendors. Or a donut at the Krispy Kreme. A bit of real world advice first. Don't try driving here. It took me nearly an hour to drive the 1.2 miles to the parking garage. Better off taking the subway. It was worth it though. This place is so full of life.
Like, when though? Like, just sometimes?
These snow globes are put up for the holidays by the Broadway theaters performing live plays.
Okay.
It's no wonder they call this the city that never sleeps. Were it not for those black skies, you could even mistake this for daytime. Times Square holds the record for the most visited place in the world, with 360,000 pedestrian visitors a day, amounting to over 131 million every year. These shopping villages pop up every year, just after Thanksgiving. It's a great spot for some last minute holiday gift shopping. All this walking's getting me hungry. Let's go find something tasty at the M&M store in Times Square. There's a bit of a line to get in. Fortunately for us, this line seems to move pretty fast. You can choose from close to 50 different flavors of M&M's here. This neat little machine picks out the best M&M color based on your mood. Very cool. Let's go check out the second floor now. That's it for our walk tonight. Next week, we'll be visiting Florida for some Everglades gator hunting. And after that, it's the New Orleans New Year's Eve party on Bourbon Street Special, premiering Saturday, January 14. So be sure to sub. Until next time, this is Slice of Life VR.